I've always been intrigued with repurposing unique items, such as this vintage teapot lid collection I recently acquired. Isn't it beautiful? Hi, my name is Lille Diane. I'm the creative force behind Art Feeds My Soul workshops and art retreats. This video is an introduction for a new DIY I'm making for people, such as myself, who have a difficult time tossing out interesting babbles and finding such as these lovely one-of-a-kind teapot lids. Maybe you have some lovely items like these you don't have a clue what to do with. Stick around, I've got some sassy tricks up my sleeve. I know we'll get your creative juices flowing and your heart singing. Watch for the new tutorial to land in my Lille Diane Art Feeds My Soul YouTube and Vimeo channels. Please subscribe if you haven't. In the meantime, start gathering your bling and we will make something beautiful out of your mishmash and treasures together. Thank you for watching.